Are plantar warts supposed to itch? Warts can affect any part of the skin, but are most often found on the extremities fingers, hands, and feet. Warts are usually painless, except for those on the soles of the feet. These are called a plantar, and if you have one it can feel like walking on a small pebble. Sometimes warts can itch or bleed.